This is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I wanted to take the time to show you a nice little camper we just took in on trade. It's a little Eagle Cap. It's an 850S. The S is for a slide. What's nice about this unit is it's built for a short box. So the box on it is actually 7.5 foot long on the box that fits into the truck. So it's made for a 6.5 foot bed, which will fit on a Chevy or a Ford short box, 3/4 ton. It's fairly lightweight, 3,100 pounds. That's pretty close, around 3,100 pounds. So it's a little bit lighter weight for a camper with a slide. It's got all fiberglass exterior. It's in very nice condition. The person that actually owned this kept it in a garage. They had a shed for it that they kept it in. That's why it looks like it's in fairly new condition. It's got electric remote jacks all the way around. There's a switch for it on the inside. It actually has a 6-gallon water heater. Some of them don't have any water heaters that large, but this one does. And this one also is gas electric. So if you're plugged in, you can heat water with electricity. You don't have to use your propane. You got two large propane bottles right here. And you also have a Sani flush system right here for your sewage to clean out your black tank. Another storage compartment here. If you come back here, it's got a place for a generator. Does not have a generator, but it has a generator box. And you got wire up to the box, so you'd have to have a generator wired to it. It's got a rear awning on the back end here. It's really nice. It's also got a slide that comes out this side. It's a dinette slide. And it also has an awning over the top of the slide to protect the rubber and stuff. As that slide comes in, it keeps that top of the slide clean of debris. Let's go take a look at the inside. As we come inside, you notice that it's in very nice condition. This unit also comes with a cover, so you can keep the camper covered. It actually, the previous owner is allowing that to go with the unit, which is nice. That's about a $400 option, and it does come with this unit. You got a two-door fridge instead of a single door. So you got your refrigerator, 6 cubic foot with a freezer up top. It also has ice makers. Pretty nice, huh? All right, there you go. I wasn't lying. It also has night shades. I don't want to get into that slide because we have this on a camper truck right now, so I don't want to get too off-centered on the weight, but that's got night shades right there. If you notice a nice shiny top up here, this camper is just in very nice shape. You got a north and south bed. So instead of the bed going east and west like this, it's called a north-south bed, which allows for easy getting in and out. You don't have to crawl over somebody to get out. Got a high-rise sink faucet here with a fresh water dispenser. Comes with a CD player and a radio. Microwave, oven, also has all your controllers up here. It's for your generator, on and off. Once you have a generator in there, it does have your on and off switch. It does have your hour counter for your generator. Nice storage cabinets. Right here's your TV cabinet. Doesn't have a TV in it, but it's all set up for it. You've got a high-speed fan up here in the bedroom area for air circulation and some reading lights, and you got plug-ins on both sides of the bed. This is also a wet bath. So as we open this door right here, slides open. Also has a nice storage compartment right here, a nice pantry, and you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 drawers for storing, you know, knives, forks, spoons, whatever it may be. And here's another storage area underneath here. Converters on the inside. Here's your filter for your filtered water, so it's easy to get to. This is a real nice unit. If you're looking for a short box camper that's in practically perfect shape. Come look at this Eagle Cap 850S and ask for Joe Bass. I took this in on trade. I know the folks real well that traded it in. I know a little bit of history about this. Come and ask Joe Bass, and I'll take good care of you.